Hey guys, today we learn how to enable disable the server devices in Windows 11. So let's start. We get to the right click on the soundbar and then we get to the speaker. So if I hit don't allow, as we can see it has been cross checked, so it means that it won't be allowed. If we want to re-enable it again, just have to click on this allow button and it will be again re-enabled. So with this setting, I hope you have learned how to enable disable the speakers in Windows 11. Thank you for watching.